Hi, here we're with Siobhan Fisher of the Bloomsburg University softball team. Siobhan was named the PSAC Central Division Pitcher of the Week for the fourth time in 5 weeks so far this year. She went 4-0 last week. Siobhan, you got to pitch at home last week for the first time. You went against the defending national champs in Lock Haven. Did it feel good to get on your home field for a change?
Oh, of course. I always say I feel very lucky to pitch at our home field because it is one of the best fields, I think, in the PSACs. It's a very comfortable environment for me. You know, all the fans come out, all the parents are there. So I love pitching at our field, and I felt very fortunate to be at Bloomsburg's home field again.
Now, last week, again, 4-0, just a little over one on the ERA, a couple 11 strikeout games. Are you throwing any different this year, or do you feel any different in terms of your delivery and the way things are going so far?
Not that I can think of. Susan might tell you differently, but, you know, Kate and I worked hard over the offseason to come out, since we are the only two pitchers on the team. We came out very strong in the offseason to work hard, and I think we are up to a great start.
Yeah, now with that great start, the team is ranked number 12 in the country, 23-3. And do you feel as a team, maybe as a player, any extra pressure, it being Coach Hutchinson's last season?
Of course, there's always pressure, you know, with a coach going out, especially with her. She's a legacy, you know, all over Pennsylvania and the nation. So, of course, there's a lot of pressure. But she's coming out every day. She's having fun with us. And we're just trying to get some wins for her and hopefully end up in nationals.
Well, good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you.